What's his name?
This is Mr. T. I'm Emilio. I'm the fighter. He's the lover. You come here often?
It's the bus stop.
Yeah.
You gotta fight tonight. You gotta take it nice and easy.
This is nice and easy.
He's unfocused. He's all over the place. He's like a wild horse. He just has a lot of energy.
Maybe you need a girlfriend.
What's my problem this time, Talia?
If you're gonna do Ali's jab, at least you're right.
There's no way Teddy's gonna fight Emilio.
There's no competition.
We'll see about that, because I'm gonna represent Emilio.
Hello? What?
Diagnosed with bipolar 2. Manny here will continue his counseling and monitor his progress.
You're Frank Manrique's nephew. So are you a boxer too?
Go ahead and let it all out.
Don't tell me! Don't let it out!
You know I went there to kill him, right?
Manny!
You know what the sad part is? I'm really trying.
Hey, T!
Do you think God exists?
Of course I do.
How do you know?
He gave me you.
I'm glad to see that you're okay.
Really far from being okay.
Just don't go killing yourself before the fight. Wait till after I'm done with you.
Packing up my stuff.
Why?
Because I'm done.
I got you a fight with Teddy.
I'm not ready.
We'll get you ready.
You can play football, and you can play basketball, but you can't play boxing.
I was young then, and I wasn't perfect.
No matter how much you hate me, I am still your mother.
Whatever you do decide to do, you do it for yourself.
I'm no further along than I was when I was a little kid, okay? So don't be selling me no broken dreams.
You don't want to work for it, there's nothing I can do about it.
It's a lot like a chess game. Anytime you throw a punch, boom, here comes a counterpunch.